The $80 Champion tells the story of a horse called Snowman saved from the slaughterhouse by a young Dutch farmer named Harry. Newspapers, film clips, photographs, and 83-year-old Harry himself tell the dramatic odyssey of how together they become America's show jumping champions, winning first prize in Madison Square Garden. Set in the mid to late 1950s, this book shows the can-do spirit of a Cold War immigrant who believed and triumphed.